Well, the engine runs. That was the N2 spool running as its own turbo alternator. And we just did a run of about 6 minutes at speeds from 105,000 RPM down to maybe 80,000 RPM.